an activation of the WAHC Emergency Operations Center Emergency Alert System. The following is a missing endangered person alert. The Bloomsburg Police Department, Columbia County, Pennsylvania, are searching for Erica Schultz, a 26-year-old white female described as 5'4" tall, 220 pounds, blonde hair and blue eyes. She wears glasses and the clothing description is unknown. Schultz was last seen in the area of the 400 block of Railroad Street, Bloomsburg, Columbia County, Pennsylvania. On December 4th, 2020, at approximately 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, police believe she is missing under suspicious circumstances and may be at risk for harm or injury. Anyone with information on Erica Schultz is asked to call the police department immediately by calling 570-317-2846 or by dialing 911. This has been an activation of the WAHC Emergency Operations Center Emergency Alert System, and we now return you to regular programming. End of message.